third down and 1-2 lead for the Longhorns.